1967, my dad, Chris Sixsmith, was born. 2 years later, my mom, Danielle Kern Sixsmith, was born as well. Throughout both of my parents' lives, they have overcome many challenges. After they met and were married, I was born in 2009. Since then, they have both become idols of mine. They always push me to do the right thing and try new things because they want me to have fun experiences that I might not be able to do in the future. But now about my parents' lives. My dad was born in Long Island into a low-income family with five brothers and two sisters. In his earlier life, my dad would play basketball in middle school and high school until he went on to Keene State College. Keene promised my dad that he would be able to play basketball and go to school there, but my dad was cut that same spring. Instead of giving up, he went to Southern Connecticut State University and played Division II basketball. 2 years later, my dad's team played Keene and beat them. After that, he made a rule to never let anyone take advantage. My dad also never gave up and made up for his 5'8 height by pushing himself to be better and stronger in basketball. Later, he graduated college after only 3 years while playing basketball for all three of them, after which he lived at home for 6 years, helping his parents until his mother passed away. His first job was working at a paper printing company as a salesman. He worked at different places throughout his life until he found his current career working in sales at a packing company. I admire that my dad will push himself to be better at what he loves despite challenges he may face. My dad has helped me with learning new things since I was 4. The biggest thing he helped me learn is sports. Every weekend, me and my dad play baseball, basketball, football, etc. Even though he could be doing other things, he drives me to games or practices and even practices with me. Despite all other things that inspire me about my dad, the biggest thing that I will take away is that he never lets anyone take advantage of him and he never gives up. My mom, on the other hand, grew up in New York also with one brother and one sister and a single mom. Because of her single mom, who had to provide for the whole family, she didn't have many opportunities in her younger life to do sports. But as my mom grew up and went to many different colleges in which she studied biology, secondary education, and school administration, she also got her doctorate in education leadership. After college, she started a career working at a biotech company. After that, she taught in a New York high school teaching biology, chemistry, and earth science. Since then, my mom has taught nationally and internationally in grades ranging from fourth to adult education. And even now, at the college level, she prepares other teachers for teaching in the classroom. Thinking about all that my mom has done to be successful and to be the best version of herself really pushes me to do the same in my own life. My mom is very passionate about herself, about pushing herself to help her family, which is something that I want to do as I get older. Throughout all of my parents' lives, they have both tried to do this and be successful at it. Every day, I try to remember to not get distracted in school because I want to have the same success as my parents. My parents have helped me find what subjects I am interested in and what to do and what I want to do when I get to high school. Chemistry is what I did my first PJS project on. I really enjoyed it. My mom helped me with doing the science, and my dad helped me with getting materials. Because of my parents' help, I was able to end the year in a good way. Before I leave, I want to ask a question. Who helps you become the best version of yourself?